From the four, first down. Glenn, short drop, touchdown. On the slant, and it's a touchdown catch for BJ Cunningham.
Big, big drive for Montreal. You could feel all the momentum, the time of possession. Huge advantage. The start for Darrell Walker and Mike Riley for the Edmonton Eskimos. The Montreal Alouettes, even though it's just the start of the second